Construction begins today on the Wisconsin Highway 162 bridge that crosses Dutch Creek. In addition to a new coat of paint, workers will be replacing expansion joints and installing a new deck overlay. There is a detour in place for 162 that uses I-90 and Wisconsin Highways 27 and 33. 162 will remain open to emergency vehicles. Construction on the bridge is scheduled to be completed by late November of this year.